perfect.
How many times have we fought? Joker, a world of best is pretty excited right now.
Yeah! Let's do this, Piccolo!
What? Me?
Not bad. Not bad at all.
Good work.
You know, in South Park, they're giving away a big free pack.
What's with that annoying attitude?
And stuff like that. You know what? Right. I was thinking, I mean, if you have way too many over cards that you needed, don't need, a team would be way to go in South Park. I didn't notice you could do this in a team until the one dude actually did this. If you actually do need cards to level up a person, in a team, you can actually put that you are requesting cards, that you need cards to level up a certain person. And he actually requested some cards for... Doubles of the cards you have. Not the actual card. They have to have... Yeah, because he has like that. He's trying to level up. That you, like, everyone gets at the beginning of the game. I'm not Kenny. The dude, I can't even figure his name half the time. The dude that wears that one green hat. Yeah, he was trying to get a hero. He needed 12 of them. And I didn't have them. I didn't have that many, but I was doing it. Yeah. things. Chatting at once, I wouldn't be able to respond to it. I could never do that with any game. Sometimes at the games I really love, but I could still not that great enough that I could do that.
Like you. You'll just keep on getting better and better.
Right.
Greetings.
Hey, it's me, Goku!
This should be good.
Good! You're doing great! Not gonna be holding back!
Are you ready?
Here I go!
Not bad!
What an attack!
I'm not going down without a fight!
What better than I thought?
Not bad, but not for much longer.
How many times?
Boy, this deck is pretty excited right now.
Yeah, let's do this, Piccolo.
Awesome! Wow, there's no way I can match that!
Full belly and tons of power. Just like the good old days, right, Doctor?
My thing. Not gonna be holding back.
Are you ready?
Here I go. It's not like I'll give up yet.
What better than I thought?
How pathetic of me.
Not bad.
What the hell?
What power? This
keeps up, I'm not gonna last! That was close. I thought I was done for.
Not bad. But not for much longer. The Goku. I will get back to the excited.
Let's do this, Piccolo!
Who are you? What do you want from me?
You have a lot of spirits! Good! Be sure you finish them off!
Holy mackerel! How in the world did you get that strong from training?
Which one should I take to the trainers first?
Keep your guard up. I sense an evil energy coming from within Nappa. That evil power, when they're engulfed within it, their power level is multiplied. We have to help out, so history will progress how it's supposed to.
Gohan! kill him. Whatever. It's all the same.
Too strong. He's way too strong.
We have to buy time. At least until Goku arrives. We have to defend Krillin and Gohan.
Why, you? Now I'm mad!
We're overpowered and we still won't fall. This is one tough guy. This is the power of a pure Saiyan.
Krillin, just stay back. I'll take it from here.
They're okay. Come on, let's go.
Dad?
Nappa is having trouble. I will deal with Kakarot. What the heck are you doing here, Kakarot? Don't tell me you've come here to make some pathetic joke about beating us or something.
Piccolo! Tien! Yamcha!
Are you?
Yamcha! And Kami!
His power level is rising.
I'm not going to let you get away with this!
What? Nappa! Hurry up and beat him! By some unknown thing like you!
Amazing! Just amazing! With these two, we can win!
Damn it! Now I lost! Stupid idiot!
Father! You know, he's just another person swallowed by that evil energy. Vegeta's powered up too. Good luck!
Very well. Both of you come at me at once. Rejoice, Kakarot! I, the elite warrior, will take some time to play with you.
Even a regular guy can become an elite if he works hard enough.
That's a funny joke. But I'll just show you the wall that no amount of effort can possibly surmount. You'll pay for this! Ah! Ka-me! Ka-me! What? Times four!
Not bad, not bad at all.
Good work.
I'll just have to become a great ape!
What?
Burst open and mix!
No way!
Now you see! This is the end for you! Something fun. Saiyans in their Great Ape form have powers 10 times greater than normal.
I see. Now I get it. The monster that killed Grandpa. And the one that destroyed the arena. That was all me.
This is the Great Ape. It's huge, yeah. But you can defeat him, I know it.
Go on, I'll go with you.
Yes.
He became a Great Ape, but he'll turn back if we cut his tail off. Go on, let's go cut off that tail.
Yeah.
Hey guys.
Let Krillin cut off the tail. All you have to do is fight to protect them.
Just like you. You'll just keep on getting better and better.
See, now I'm level 10.